I would love to introduce you to one of the stars of Drinks Tube, the one and only Simone! From the right. What's going on? Are you all right? Were you not expecting me?
Of course.
How are you?
I'm very good. I'm always good when I see you.
Tell these lovely people about what you do for a job, where you work.
I'm a bartender and I love to make cocktails. And today is Friday night. Who wants the cocktails? Yeah. Fantastic. And of course, my boss needs a cocktail as well.
This drink is called a sidecar, okay? This is a thing that just gets a party going. So tell these lovely people how to do it.
Okay, so for such a... How many people might be? 500,000 here? That's so many. So for the, all these sexy people, we are making a cocktail called the sidecar. Three ingredients: lemon juice, orange liqueur, and nice cognac. French brandy from a specific part of France. Two portions, two parts of cognac.
Love it. We do two at once.
Yes.
I like it. So one for me and one from someone from the audience.
Yes, indeed. There we have one part, so half of it, of orange liqueur.
Orange liqueur.
And then one part of fresh lemon juice, which you're gonna squeeze straight into the glass, okay? It's nice ready, some quality control always, and who best than Jamie asked me if it's balanced. Two parts cognac, one part orange liqueur, one part lemon.
Nice.
How simple is it? Two,
now,
one, one.
Question, do you ever balance with sugar?
Say it again?
Well, if the lemon's very acidic, do you ever balance with sugar?
Yes, always a little bit of sugar in case. Shall we put a little bit of sugar inside, Jamie?
A tiny bit.
Okay, just for two portions. Okay, now it's already. I got my shaker, it's already full of ice. My glass, always chill your glass with a little bit of ice, mm-hmm. Because it's nice and cold. Let's shake it quickly, and I'm gonna shake
it. So let's just review the quants here. So we got, per portion, 50 mils.
Of cognac.
And then we've got 25 mils.
25 mils of orange liqueur.
And then the same of?
25 mils of fresh lemon.
And balance if the lemons are a bit acidic.
Exactly. You're gonna shake it as a proper Friday night energetic shake, because this cocktail will celebrate the beginning of the weekend. Yes!
Woo!
Oh, finally! These are the lemon that I squeezed, but I haven't thrown them away because I'm gonna rub all the rim of the glass.
He's rubbing the rim with lemon.
I rub the rim of the glass, and I'm gonna simply dip it into some nice, fine caster sugar. This is our garnish, simple garnish, but it's a beautiful garnish that works because the sugar on your lips when you sip the cocktail
so
change the flavors.
Sherbety, nice and sherbety.
And we simply now strain it over.
I'm standing there waiting, my moment of glory is gone.
We strain it up, look at this nice brown color. Come from the cognac. The lemon juice.
And can you ever change the sugar as well, like brown sugars and stuff like that?
Of course, you can change it. You can also flavor the sugar with some spice, some cinnamon, some cloves, some
gorgeous.
Vanilla. You can do basically whatever you want.
May I?
Of course, you can.
Now this is a beautiful cocktail, right? And that's for the guests.
It needs to match the beauty of Jamie. I must make it beautiful.
You share, put that one down. You share this one with me, because I don't want anyone in the audience
catching
what you've got. Oh, yeah. So, number one, this is a beautiful cocktail. Number two, it makes really boring people interesting. Oh, Friday night. Simone.
Ciao.
Love you. Take care. And don't forget, if you haven't subscribed, hit that box, subscribe. It's free. We love it on Drinks Tube. So guys, take care. Until next time, happy shaking.